beaches in as a memory in Ireland?
Yeah, I live there. I walk in beach every day. Mm-hmm. Beach is different every day.
I would
see this now as being a
dark weed and the shadow from the stones.
Mm-hmm. This is like looking down.
Yeah.
On the beach. I don't really tend to look up, I tend to look down.
You mean you are flying up in the air?
I'm quite tall. When I see, this is how I look. Mm-hmm. it's always a bird's eye view. All my work is like a bird's eye view. People may be thinking that you're looking at the distance, but no, it's much, much closer than that. I draw in a very structured way. Mm-hmm. I always draw in the studio.
Okay.
I very rarely sketch, and I don't take photographs. I like to let it develop naturally. Mm-hmm. So it's funny now. I'm here in China painting something that is a memory from Ireland, but that's how long it takes, you know. I might have a memory store of a place, or a certain time, or a mood, or something like that, or a nice day, and that painting might not arrive for 2 years. Mm. I could be in Spain and it could arrive, or my experience is here in Dawang. Mm. I might find myself painting them next year, but it's not immediate. Yeah. It stores my brain and just cooks away.
Yeah.
Something they don't teach in colleges anymore.
Drafting, yeah.
It's very important. You know.
Yeah.
If you don't, this may not look like I can draw, but I think it actually does show, you know. It still has a technique and a discipline that you get from drawing.
Yeah.
If you don't have that, your paintings can be very unorganized, you know. And lack that technical base.
Yeah.
You can't have freedom without having.
The basic drawing idea of horizontal, vertical,
approaching something properly and a disciplined approach to it, you know. Mm. And I think that sets you up to free yourself. Mm-hmm. You can't free yourself unless you already know the rules, you know. Mm-hmm. You can't break them if you don't know them.
Yeah.
I ride a horse every day, and I'm surrounded by horses. My studio is in a horse yard.
Yeah.
I walk past the horses to get to my studio. So they have a pretty big influence.
That's great.
Also, the charcoal I do, I try to do almost lifestyles, so they can have quite a good, strong presence.
Mm-hmm.
And like a horse does in reality. I think half the reason we're impressed with a horse is that it's just this incredible physical presence.
Yeah.
And yet it's a nice, gentle, loving kind of a creature.
Yeah.
A very generous creature. With a lot of soul. And people relate very easily with horses. Become very good companions.